Yeah. Chi-town, Windy City, you know.
What made you get into comedy?
What made me get into comedy? I just always been silly, you know what I'm saying? My friends always told me I was funny and that I should try it. I was your typical class clown when I was a kid, you know what I'm saying? I grew up, I was an only child, so I had plenty of shit to talk about when I got to school. But, you know, so it was just, it started out like that, and then I started cutting hair. And working in the barbershop, everybody was just like, man, you should do comedy, man. I didn't even know what comedy was at the time, but I do now. I'm glad I found it.
How long have you been doing it? How long have you been in this game?
This year makes 10 years I've been doing comedy now.
Oh, you are a veteran.
10
for
years.
For those that didn't know. Okay, what was your biggest moment so far?
My biggest moment? I don't know if I've had a biggest moment. I've had a lot of big moments. You know what I'm saying? I'm always excited about every moment, even the small ones. But I have had some really nice moments, you know what I'm saying? I've had a couple. I just recently opened up for Mary J. Blige. I've opened for the OJs, you know what I'm saying? Frankie Beverly. It's like, it's hard to say what's, you know, the biggest moment, because there's a lot of shit been happening that I'm very grateful for. So I don't really have a biggest moment. I just had a lot of amazing moments. I appreciate it. I'm very, very grateful.
He's definitely seemed blessed. What do you want to accomplish with his head as a comedian? What's your biggest goal when you get on the stage?
My biggest goal is to have a good time, uplift people's spirits, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you came in here and you was feeling bad or something, I want you to leave here feeling better, you know what I'm saying? It's like, I feel like I'm a doctor, but not really, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm here to doctor on your soul, though, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like I have an obligation to my crowd to give them all of me all the time, you know what I'm saying? So that's my only thing I'm trying to accomplish, is just that I do my best.
Well, we want to thank Malik Freedom for getting you out here to Taylor's tonight. Is there anybody else that you would like to work with? Just put that out there in the universe that you haven't worked with yet?
Oh, shit. Eddie Murphy, of course. Martin Lawrence, you know what I'm saying? I would definitely love to work with Martin. I think we'd have great chemistry. Eddie as well, you know what I'm saying? So I did, of course, you know, I mean, there's a lot of people that I like, you know what I'm saying, that I would like to work with, you know what I'm saying? So don't get me wrong, if I ain't say your name, it don't mean I don't want to work with you, you know what I'm saying? Because I love to work with Mike Epps, you know what I'm saying? But Eddie and Martin, you know what I'm saying? I know they, you know, getting up there and they ain't really doing much no more, but if they do something and they can use me, I would love to be a part of it.
Well, you are definitely a star. We appreciate you taking time to talk to the Indicator today. And
oh, no problem.
Good luck on the show.
Thank you so much.
that's how big it is.